Henna is a reddish-brown dye abstracted from the leaves of the henna plant. This dye translated to becoming a way to create body art with styles that are inspired from ancient India.
It's a mixture of powder, eucalyptus oil, and water, and it is used traditionally in weddings for Indian brides or arranged weddings, but recently it's become like more popular over here and in Europe, and I just enjoy it. So I was looking through it and I was like kind of interested in how traditional it is, but it's gorgeous. It's like modern because it's more geometric than anything. And then I just kind of fell in love with the like idea of semi-permanent markings. Mostly women who are married have henna tattoos drawn on them weekly, but also since it's adapted here, it's more of young people. It's more of an, oh, that's cool, like, I appreciate that type thing.
Even though henna has become more casual, there are still many traditions that are carried over no matter where you are.
Depending on placement of it, like, I don't do anywhere on the stomach because that kind of shows that you're going to be showing off your body necessarily. But other than that, I don't really mind what I do.
Ost now encourages others to try out other cultural traditions.
Definitely try it. It's not as artistic as you would think, and it's definitely a respectable thing in that type of culture. And it's become really respectable over here.